OnePlus 8. We're in the plane and Thomas is going to drop it from 100 meters. I don't know what's gonna happen. Let's find out. OnePlus 3 drop test. The phone was dropped from between 500 to 750 feet on this. Thomas said he dropped it on that landing strip over there. So now we find out if the phone survived, if it broke, or just nothing happened. My bet, one crack at least. Oh! There it is. It's fallen face down. That cannot be a good sign. There don't seem to be any damages on the top. Let's find out. Are you ready? Moment of truth. Holy The phone is working. What the? The camera is working too. Holy. Hi. This it's 500 feet, 750 feet, I don't know, between that, some 200 meters odd. There is nothing. Boss, what are you made of? Okay, yeah, there's slight nick. Wow. How the hell has nothing happened to this? The screen is absolutely normal. It's like nothing happened. It's like I didn't even take it up with me. Wow, that was the OnePlus 3 drop test from a plane. And nothing happened. I still can't. How? God. You saw it first. Yeah, I'm Afro Baba, signing out. My phone knows how to fly apparently and land too.